All right, Peyton, thank you. And right now we have breaking news in Norman. Firefighters battling that, an apartment inferno near Congress and Dewey. We're told this is at the Emerald Green. 16 crews in all called in to help fight the flames. We're told the building, as you can tell, is a total loss. We're also told the fire started in a crawl space before making its way up the walls. Now, the good news, of course, no injuries. But the Red Cross is helping those who lived inside.